secret.
What? I'll support you with my love and affection.
Yeah.
I'll yell at you like I yell at Cooper. He's dumb.
Yeah, I'm... I already know my build, but I can't tell anyone what it is.
Oh yeah, you're afraid we're all gonna steal it?
It's a secret OP build. Guaranteed. Guaranteed, actually gonna be insane.
What is it?
I'm not gonna get baited by you, Arca, shut up.
Yeah, man, I thought for sure that would work.
Why does it matter? Because... it needs to develop organically. I can't just say what it is.
Why, are you memeing? A meme, aren't you?
Nah.
Are you playing a melee? Of course. First off. Okay.
Playing melee.
Alright. I can't... You have to sit in, like, chat with us when we level, because I have to hear you die live. Your own my voice can make fun
of
you.
Nope, it's not Cyclone. It's not Zerker either. I don't think you'll be able to guess what it is.
Is it Slayer?
No.
Tectonic Slam.
Is it Stormbrand Winterthorpe?
Nope.
Are you sure? You checked.
I have to POB it, but I'm pretty sure I should have enough points.
Playing POB? Come on. I want to play... I don't know what I want to play. I like the Bloodstance.
It's melee, guys. Can't be ED as melee, you fucking... balls.
The Totem Chieftain.
No.
Righteous Fire Chieftain. Stand there, man.
Glacial Hammer Chieftain would be cool, but no.
Is it Sion?
Nope.
Perhaps a Legion would like to be commanded if the game looks good for it.
That's the real question.
I'm playing Zerker.
I think I want to be too. Rage mechanic looks pretty cool.
Berserker is gonna be good.
According to the videos I was watching, apparently the attack speed is gonna be so fast, it's like you don't even know what you'll do when you go back to regular attacking after that, because of how much. How much attack speed did I get? Like with full rage or something? Like 150 or something?
No. If you have the triple buff, it's 75 attack speed.
Okay, that's still a lot.
And then they get 40% more on top of that, which is over 100. Like, easy. But, yeah.
Yeah, and then they get 150 attack damage, right? And then some, and move speed, too, right? You're just gonna, like, run around.
I think
fast.
The calculations are 150% attack damage, 75 attack speed, and 30 MS.
30 MS. Just still kind of crazy.
It's insane. And you'll have a 12% chance to do double damage as well.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. Just, like, a little cherry on top. Just fucking lap them. Blap, blap.
I'm gonna check the bottom room. I don't think you'll need it. It's top anyway.
I gotta get it so this guy doesn't.
I like our team.
Space Cowboy and Valis, thank you guys for the subs. Appreciate it. Zerker Flicker seems to be the most true Flicker. Good.
Iggy, mana harder.
I mean...
we'll be even better. Pantheon came out on Friday.
Let me play Pantheon. And PoE.
Are you gonna buy a pledge for Pantheon of their backup?
If I could find any information on the state of the Alpha, I probably would. But it's just NDA, so I don't know anyone who has it.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait for. I'll probably buy an Alpha Access. It's like $250 for the pledge, and I'll just get all the fucking free shit. I don't really care. The game looks to be what I want to play, so.
Yeah, it's Megadeth.
Alright, I'm out of here. See ya.
Later.
We're going on different heroes.
Sam, a popular streamer gaming. Is that how it works? Fuck you, Illusion Rune.
Nobody don't kill them first, that's the best thing ever. I didn't know that.
Do what now?
If you bland mail Techie Suicide, it kills him. Like, it deals the damage to him before it deals.
Yeah, that's why people pick Nyx against Techies, because they would suicide in the Carapace and just insta death.
Nice. I like that. Fuck that hero. Oh. Okay, next time I'll just buy it myself. You think we can kill this guy?
Probably. He went to Angel.
He was alerted.
I think he just. Oh. No, he's. He's like right here.
No, I saw him walk down there.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess he went up the park. Whatever. I'm coming top of Dragon Farm, so is the Pudge. We're panning.
I'm not supposed to tent.
I'm sure that just doesn't matter.
Get out, noob.
Alright. Alright. Really poon in this one.
Really are a dragon.
It's only a level 1 dragon farm, though. It's super poopy. Okay, there's a guy.
Still a dragon.
I'm gonna block, I can't. Oh, he leashed.
I don't know what to do, I'm going for kills.
It's alright. I'm gonna spawn anyway. He's absolutely insane.
No, he can use his spell! Alright, I was about to be really mad at you.
I wanted you to have the kill, bud.
I don't want the kill.
Take the kill!
Oops.
Why'd you let that blow up on me?
Why'd
you let it take more than
attention.
Half my health? Trash call!
Whatever, you have triangles, eh?
Oh my life, I need it!
Fucking baby.
Is it? I'm killing. What? You just went all the way.
Well done, Arca.
Oh, just kill him. That's your spell, Ziggy. Why do you hate casting spells?
Because I was stunned
Arca.
By the wind ranger?
Arca,
hello?
Hook me. Arca, you gotta hook me.
I don't have it. 5 seconds.
There's a miser.
Team's here. The gang has arrived. You big baby. Gotta hook me.
Like, there were 5 heroes there, and I didn't see many people. Left.
And me and Arca are the only ones that died? Shocker.
Nothing of value was lost.
The fairy only died because you didn't get a spell in the head.
Arca! I was latched!
Yeah, you were latched. You didn't even get latched! You were just mini stunned. You had to go like
I casted
cast
my Q, and then I went to cast the root him, and. He was already getting it off by the time I was casting the Q, because I got Windring. I don't know if you realize. I know that. Basically, I casted the spells in the wrong order. Is that what you want?
No, I just wanted you to cast both of them. I'm gonna kill this guy.
You're crazy, bud.
I'm invisible, is what I am. Oh, okay. Dead.
Yeah, he dead as fuck.
The dragon.
probably claim a tier 2 bottle. Or tier
maybe.
1, I mean. Ow. Dude, I didn't even hear that.
I did.
I think my music's too low.
Fine.
Okay.
I'm giving you mana, this is mana tax.
What the fuck? Where's smoke for some reason?
I have a plan.
I got a plan too. I'm gonna kill a tier 2.
That plan kill the assassin?
Not sure.
No. Argo.
Oh, shit.
She's a fool.
She's going all the way around. What the fuck? Plan work.
Yep. Be right back.
Alright. She does too little damage. It's her fault.
Nice work, boy.
Try the Shadow Blade.
Oh, my dust wants my bell and my rod.
Right
there. I don't know. I think you just walked up the.
Yeah, run here, run here, run here. Oh boy. Knocked down it. Good god. You should kill them at least. Wait, what? How did the Ember die? Oh, he walked in a bomb, so okay. The mine should be dead. He just blew up on another guy.
I'm out of here.
Oh, they're all. The rest of our team.
They died.
Big boom.
I was the first one to die, and the Ember died to mines. In the lion.
Big cowards. Exploding.
I'm not buying eggs yet, Chad. I don't care if you want to see it. I'll buy it when I fucking am damn well ready.
You've made the boomer angry. See what you did, chat? Yes. Now he's gonna be yelling at clouds.
Fucking slay this guy.
Okay.
Good job, Dark.
I didn't say I wasn't gonna buy it at all. I said I'm not buying it right this second. Because I have other priorities. There's really no reason not to buy it, it's just depending on when you buy it in the game.
Excuse me, Stringer, you wanna walk into their triangle with me and help me?
No! You crazy?
I kinda do.
That's a fucking danger zone, my dude.
I ain't going up that hill. I just heard the fucking.
You just hear boop, weep, boop, weep, 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 and you're just like, all right, I'm not going over there. Why is my Mars tier horse?
They're super dead though.
Why is my Ember also tier horse?
There's a bunch of mines there, by the way.
I'm dead.
Why is my AE also tier horse?
You're dead.
They have that thing entirely sentry. Alright. That place is dead.
I'm coming.
Nice, Ark is coming, I guess.
They're still mid. They'd kill anyone.
I just did kill someone.
Kill someone, though. God, this Ember Spear is fucking terrible.
I'll do it, Shai. You happy now? You fucking animals.
Dead.
We're gonna get collapsed on.
Probably. Don't run up there.
Hell of a plan.
Too smart. I am too dead.
I have everything centered, dude.
I was about to complain that the jungle had no creeps in it, and I was gonna yell at whoever killed them all, and I realized it was me.
You did not.
Alright, well. I don't know what I'll tell you about this one.
I mean,
we're winning. We have like complete map control and we've had it for like 10 straight minutes. As long as people will just stop like running in and dying for no reason, it'll be fine.
I'd love to. I'd also like to put the wards down, but it's terrifying to go anywhere.
I just gotta get a little bit thicker. Alright, give me time.
Same, apparently.
I don't. Down slay.
Alright, I'm TPing it. Let's fucking die. All excellent. Right. This is very good.
You can just wait a second.
Oh, sweet mother of God.
He's in the death zone. Bottom apparently. I do not want to play late, stupid Mars. What does that mean?
I don't know. He doesn't want to play late, stupid Mars.
He doesn't want to play late, stupid. Why didn't he just say so?
Yeah. What do you think the odds are that we actually successfully high ground here? Because I'm thinking it's like 0%.
Zero? Maybe like.
There's a ward up there, by the way, and a sentry.
Audible gas.
I'm gacking.
I'm getting owned.
Mine is stunned. Wait a minute, I'm too thick.
Alright, you literally. Alright.
Oh god, I need assistance. Oh, I'm fine.
You're welcome.
Nice. Hey mate, I'm back. Wait, don't do the thing yet. It's me.
I was really trying to kill them so we'd lose this fight endgame.
I'm not a Dragonite spammer. I've played DK one game a day for 2 days. How does that make me a spammer?
My game's broken. Wait, who gets mad when someone plays Dragonite?
You're playing Dragonite. I'm mad.
I literally have played DK once a day for 2 days.
Nah, fuck you, Dragonite spammer. Fuck you.
Nah, that's okay. Some people like turning around times and always see like one. Ah! Wait. Fuck.
You're thick. Get up there.
No, you can't make me do it.
Get your fat ass up there.
I'm going home.
Not thick enough yet. I need a heart. I got him. Oh no, he had a refraction on. Down here, it's down here, Amber player.
Right. He'd be invisible.
No, he wasn't in this.
Who was it?
It's here.
Wait. Oh.
Joke's on you, idiot. I got a magic res.
Thank you for being hella thick.
Is the Ember TPing? I hate him! Where his stupid face! See? Ember's face is stupid, but I told you.
Well, we have a lot of people probably nearby, but we're not ready to do it right now.
Yeah.
Get him, Iggy. Get him.
I'm gonna sit here and dance it out.
I like it. Really, Ember, we're in a position to do anything.
There's so many mines! You're crazy! That guy's dead as fuck. Like he's not blowing them up.
I'm dead.
Arca's
intaking. I thought for sure
really
that we were gonna do
hard.
Something when we got past the mine, but we didn't.
Yikes. Wait, that guy's stuck. Blow him up on me, I don't care. I'm strong. Are we not dead yet?
I don't know what the fuck we're doing. That's what I was saying. I don't know why we just didn't just walk past them once and then we were like, oh, well, we better back off. So we might win the game by it.
Wait, it's me, the dragon.
Wait, why am I dead? What's happening?
It's me! I can't be murdered. I'm unfuckable.
Hey, wait. Your passive gives you plus armor. You're no longer kind of a drow.
Yeah.
I don't trust going over there.
I need to become even more unfuckable. Oh, that's right, I gotta fucking... God damn it, dude. I never buy heart anymore, so I always forget that I actually have to go back and get the other thing.
Hey.
Walk of shame.
This Ember Spirit really accomplishing nothing.
problem then. I need space.
Hey, brother.
Coming.
Flap. Hey, wait a minute, it's me. I'm unfuckable again. Think I care about your well, you dumbass? I don't know what's happening.
I don't want any vision besides me.
I have Jemmy! Alright, he sucks at well diving. I'm reporting him.
What? Fuck you.